Hi, family, and welcome to our Movie Maniac Monday. So you know what day it is, it's Monday. And on Monday, on Xhosa Chick TV, we do movie reviews. So like any other movie, our movie today, which we're reviewing is called Rushed. So this movie is no different from the movie which we did last week. It's all about revenge. This time around, it's a mother which is seeking revenge for the death of her son. So Rushed, it's about Barbara O'Brien, an Irish Catholic mother, has her life turned upside down when her son, a freshman in college, is involved in a tragic hazing incident. So that's what this movie is all about. It's a recent 2021 movie. It plays for 1 hour and 41 minutes. So this movie is very interesting. As we said last week, it was about a sweet girl, about a father and a daughter revenging the death of their wife and mother. So this time around, Barbara is the mother, which is on a revenge spree for the death of her son at the college. So this movie is all about how a freshman died during a pregnancy pledge initiation, and the university didn't want to take it to be accounted for the death of that child. So the mother went on to a revenge spree whereby she went around and tried to gather information from other parents, which are their children also passed away at the university during those pledging initiations, and how the college keeps on not taking responsibility. So eventually she got the president of the certain house which was involved in that initiation and found out how her child died, how they forced alcohol down his throat while he was on a couch. Yeah, those typical university drinking spree parties which goes wrong. So this movie is about that one, whereby the mother just couldn't accept that her child just died in vain, or just died because of his carelessness. And it's a very heartbreaking movie. It's about a tight family unit, and it's also about a typical mother, because she's a typical Catholic mother which prays and so on, but at the same time she swears and she gets irritated. So that movie is about how far a mother would go when
your name, and it's not your